Pair87 here, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to duplicate. So first you wanna, like, you're playing regularly playing Terraria. Find the chest that you wanna duplicate in. Like, never use a piggy bank or save, because it could screw everything up. So what you wanna do, you want an empty chest or a chest with, like, slots in it, and see what you wanna duplicate. Like, I want to duplicate my gel for some more ammo and some platinum coins. And then, actually, hold on. I screwed everything up. So you want to exit out, and what you want to do is click the little settings thing. Click backup and local. If your character's local, click local. If your character's cloud safe, click cloud safe. It doesn't really matter. So then you click on the character you just that has a number one next to it. Go to your world and find the chest you were gonna duplicate in. So like this chest. I wanted to duplicate some of my gel and this platinum. And sometimes you can make a small little glitch. Like, in my other character, I have 164 platinum in here. If I drop that, I can bring it up. Put it in this chest. And then this will happen. So then you want to trash your character. And then go to your world. And then to show you guys that little glitch I showed about the safe, see? So my 164 platinum. And my platinum, and that. Now I have 656 platinum and 99 and more gel. Well, I showed you guys how to duplicate, and I'll come back at you. Crazy Pair out.